actually putting flex seal on under his car floor panels and on the inside. So you guys, roofing tar are basically the same thing. It's flex seal basically. So you can get a gallon or a 5 gallon bucket of roofing tar.